Looks like that last climb will have paid off here.